What's up, guys? So I'm on my way to San Antonio. In case y'all didn't know, I live in Odessa, Texas. I'm on prep, and I'm about 11 weeks out, I think. I've been on prep now for started at 18 weeks out, so seven weeks of prep already, about, I think, and if my math is right. And so far it's been a pretty good prep. Started working at a gym in Odessa, and that's where I met my coach, and decided to go ahead and hop into a show. After my first show in 2019, where I did in El Paso, I got fourth place and first the novice, and honestly not too bad for an 8-week prep that I did. And so I decided to go ahead and get ready for 2021. Since last year with COVID, I mean, I thought about competing, and I wanted to compete, but it just didn't happen. And instead, what I did is I bulked up a little bit. I went from 165 to, I think the highest I got morning weight was 183, 184. So I packed on quite a bit of muscle, and yeah, so I decided to keep competing, but anyway, so I'm about to have my second meal. It's over 200 grams of rice and about 5 ounces of chicken, I think. I threw a little bit of pink salt in there. Stopped here at a gas station. Hopefully they have a microwave. So right now I'm eating about 6 times a day. I've been eating 6 times a day since I started prep. And honestly, I've seen quite a bit of improvement already, just, you know, in a few weeks. And I'm still about 11 weeks out, and I feel pretty good. So I'm going to go ahead and stop in San Antonio, say hi to my friend Ricardo. That's where I'll be staying. And we're going to get a workout in today, hopefully. I have, I'm not sure if I'm going to do chest and back, or just back and biceps. And then that means Saturday I'll have to do, if I do back and biceps today, Saturday would be chest and triceps. Or I could do chest and back today, and then Saturday just arms. I haven't decided yet. I think I want to do arms by itself, because I haven't done arms by itself consistently in a while. So right now I'm working pretty much my weaknesses twice a week. And cardio, I'm just doing about 25 minutes right now. So I'm going to do cardio, post cardio after. But yeah, guys, just wanted to update y'all. I'm going to go ahead and eat this meal here, and probably start the clip up again once I get to San Antonio, see what I'm doing. Some pretty cool pre-workouts here. I don't know if I can get a sample. Or, I don't know, kind of want to try this one here. I'm a little curious with this one here. And I don't know, some other pre-workouts here that I've actually never seen before. This is a pretty cool gym in San Antonio. I'm here to get a workout. I'm going to hit some arms. But, yeah, pretty cool stuff.
All right, so I
pretty much forgot my headphones. Alright, guys, so I pretty much forgot my headphones, so I came outside real quick to get them. But yeah, the gym, it's called Beast Nutrition. They actually sell supplements, and they have a gym in there. But I'm gonna go ahead and do some arms. I'm probably gonna go ahead and record a little bit for you guys. And tomorrow I'm gonna work out again with Ricardo and Jacob. I don't know if I mentioned them before, but they were just here, but I didn't make it in time. That's why I wanted to leave early today when I took off from home, but I didn't make it for a workout. But it's all good. I'm about to hit some arms and a little bit of cardio, but I forgot my headphones, so I'm gonna look for that, and I'll update you guys later on.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? So it's already the next day. I went ahead and came to Walmart to get myself some egg whites, eggs, and avocados. I think I might be needing that today, so I didn't pack that on the way over here. But yeah. Hey, what's up, guys? What gym is this?
Muscle Factory. Legends are made.
Where legends are made.
What up?
So this is my buddy Ricardo. I met him last year in 2020. We went to that lake house, so I decided to come out here to San Antonio and check out a few of the gyms. Yesterday, I was at Beast Gym. So anyway, we're about to get a workout in.
We're gonna train like some back and some chest. You know. Fix it a little bit, so I usually never train back and chest together, so let's see how that goes. This is Muscle Factory. This is his first time here. This is where I did my posing for my second competition last year. As you can see, they have badass mirrors. This is part of the gym, and then there's like another side of the gym on the other side, and we're just running through.
So like I said, I don't know how much I'll record or what, but I'll definitely get a few video of after the pump, and then I have cardio today, so yeah, let's get it.
There you go. Yeah, warming up. Come on. Oh, yeah. Bench line. Sorry, not too bad. Let's put a lighting on the other room.